Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. These people are back. I think they're all just civilians this time. With the dead people all around them that I killed. Alright, we have a few things to do. One's very close by. An assault in progress here, and then another here. Then we're gonna double back and hit this. Maybe then this, and then these. Danger's very low. Yeah, we've been leveling up, so this is gonna be a piece of cake. Sorry if that bores anybody, but I want to complete all the content. So who's being assaulted? Do you know?
Spare change?
Maybe not. Oh, it's down there. It says it's down. Oh, whoa! Okay. I didn't mean to do that, but I guess this is where I want to be. Neutralize the perps. What kind of perp do we have here? An Undertaker. Change target. Oh my god. Can't be the only one. Sheila. A raptor?
Smokey ass megadeth!
Cut you off, didn't I? Critical. Oh, didn't mean to do that, but... Seven A... whatever. Alright, let's try this again. We're doing so well, too. Didn't crash at all last episode. Being more aggressive this time. Not that it's helping him out.
Hey, don't be scared now.
Well, that's Tabata Satsuki. That's a civilian. I'll be killing that one. Okay.
Come on! I swear I won't completely kill you.
Completely kill you. That's a new one. Oh, I didn't. I keep doing that by mistake. I think that might be all of them. Yeah. Archive conversation with Sheila and Keenan. We just killed Sheila. Twice. Sheila says, "Why aren't you answering? Keenan. Curse." Kanan says, you even know what time it is? Sure do, and I know who ordered the hit on Logan. Kanan responds with exclamation points. Who? She says, some chick, Monica Steiner. Kanan says, that guy's mom? Lenny's mom? Yep. Knows things are heating up. Wants to skip town. Paid some smugglers. Gotta get a crew together. Catch her before she flies. You in? Kanan says, sure am. Cool. Be there in 10. Alright then. Did we get this one? No. We got some eddies on them. I keep collecting them. I'm already maxed out of sniper rifle ammo. Well, they all have between like 70 and 90. I'll get that last. Like eddies on them. I didn't kill all these. Did I? I think these guys kill each other. Okay. So, legendary and epic upgrade components. Skill shard for crafting. Crafting spec for char incendiary grenade. Archived conversation with Monica and Nina. Monica says, hey, sent a scratch. Nina says, okay, get ready. Grab a gun, goggles, in case there's a sandstorm. Week's worth of food and water. Monica says, all right. Listen, can't be sure someone will follow me. Not good. Who? Animals. Nina says, very not good. What did you do? One of them killed my son, so I took his life in exchange. An eye for an eye. Nina says, girl, these are things you mentioned up front. You're radioactive now. I'd be wise to cut loose here. But whatever. We'll see what we can do. Monica says, appreciate it. See you in 2 hours. Overpass El Camino del Mar. Don't be late. Was she late? Who knows, right? Alright, next is that one. Oh, I got more. What? But that's not the way to it. Should we stay down here? Or is it up? It's telling me on the map to go this way. Like flash there. A light glinting off of something, but light from where? Uh-huh. Instant death. You're next. Where'd you go? Didn't go anywhere. I'm still here. By the time you reveal my position, I'll be... Well, you'll be dead. I don't want to be dead. Elliot Walton? What happened over here? They told you. So this is Elliot Walton. Worn biker shorties with composite inserts. Not improvement. Critical. It's pretty dirty around here. Yeah! I want to rock out in the wheelchair. These guys are gonna run at me with pipes and knives. Alright, let's see what we got in here. Punk Aramid Vest. Bounce back. 982 euros. And that's it. Oh, I leveled up. I can wear that thing now. That's what we wanted? What do we want? The Aramid Vest? Or just to recover the eddies? Well, I want to get this to 20. I'm going to just get this to 20 and then I'm going to worry about anything else. Daisy chain, next level 3. Sure. And then... forget what it was. Better shoes? Yeah. We needed to be level 35 to wear this. I bought it last episode. 70.8 armor. Glitter, laceless, sturdy, stitched, steel toes. Teal toes? The swag is soaked right in. Made popular by a star on the Night City Corsairs. Alright, so. Up a whole almost 1.0 armor here. But it's better than the boots with the shorts, that's for sure. I mean, look how terrible that is. Thing that stinks is I put mods on this. Can I put mods on this? No. Yeah. Whatever. I can deal with explosion damage. Oh, I can put a mod on this. I'll put this damage over time reduction. There we go. Yay! Alright, now we're heading back. I guess we're heading back this way. I want to hit that next. Another organized crime thingy. Oh! Yay! I can get back up. I'll fall off the ladder. That's been happening lately. Oh. I told you not to fall off the ladder! See, I'm literally just pressing forward like you normally would. I wish she would climb up. Instead, she falls at the end. Let me try a double jump when I get to the top. Okay. I have to reinforce it with the double jump. Why do I have to do that? Why, I tell you? Can I just jump over this? How far down is that? Oh, that's water. Okay, never mind. But I think I can get over... yeah, over there. Save. Welcome to Pacifica! Why, thank you. Los osos. Alright. Are we getting close? I think we're getting close. I'll bump into you on purpose. Ugh! Never!
Capitalism, blood of the global system. Never believe.
people run in terror. Just because they see these people getting short-circuited and stuff. A netrunner. This sounds like you're cracking open a soda. To this. It's up from here. What is that? Scissors or something. I can't get them. Yeah, it might be easier to keep the high ground. Well, I like the music.
Don't fucking talk to me like that. You hear? Pascuda, what I said.
Is this part of it?
Fucking coward! Hiding like a child.
Hey, plenty of adults hide. Huh? What's starting over? All my friends are dying. Who's left to reveal? Is there anyone left to be for me to be revealed to?
You destroy. You are the demon. The stinky demon with stinky feet. Stinky feet.
Everything burns. Sounds like a problem. Get yourself to the clinic if you have any venereal diseases. Everything burns like that, it's not good.
What's shaking, Night City? Your man Stan here.
Stan the man Lee? I'm a sucker for you shutting up. Alright, so that wasn't the thing that's over there. That looks cool. I want to go on all the rides. We're in Coast View. Dispatcher, speak.
Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported around Eden Beach Mega Ride. Stanislaus Zabisco likely at the scene. Perp is a known captain among scavengers with multiple smuggling priors. City officials have a reward on offer for neutralizing Zabisco and his group.
What do they call them? They call us subcons. Subcontractors. That's what that means, right? Oh, you're gonna find the body any second. Will you live to tell the tale? No, you won't. Turn off the turret. Ah, I see you too.
Shit! Dropping a flight here!
You noticed that, huh?
I'm ready to kick ass!
Fight fair!
Never! Go get him. I hate the way you stand up every time you do the killing move. Coup de grace. You gotta stand. What do you call? You call me a shrinking violet? That's different. Nagiri.
What was that?
He's jumping at his own shadow.
I'm out. I only want to talk.
Yeah, with bullets. Wasn't the camera up there?
What was that?
It was your doom.
Who's a shrinking violet? Is it you?
He did say shrinking violet. Rip off?
What was that?
Dead. Shirley stole my boyfriend? Oh, I see you over there.
Puta madre!
Oh, they're doing the overheat thing. I hate that.
Got her!
yourself together!
That's a camera. There's someone shooting me from over there. Wait a second. There's a camera there, but it looks like someone's shooting me from that area too. Whatever. I gotta make my way around. I got a postcard from Night City. Never heard of that place. There's three over there. The more the merrier. The end. I will hurt you much, though. Oh, there is a turret. Contagion will finish off the one guy. Oh, he's healing up or something. No! They blew up something next to me. I was standing next to like a fuel tank, I guess something like that, I'm sure. 242. That was 4 minutes ago. Ah. I'm gonna try a different approach. I'm gonna come from the other side. I'm gonna stay away from explodey things. Alright, let's have something to eat. S cargo, huh?
I know where she is.
No, you don't, not yet. Turn off. Now, this is embarrassing, right? How is this very low? These people were like, if they hadn't shot me, I mean, it was, I don't know. It doesn't seem like it should be very low. It seems like it should be moderate.
We find you.
Get the camera. So, huh? That must have been it. That's what exploded. Instantly killed me. Well, this one's still alive?
one way or another. You hear?
Maybe. And if I find you first?
Pathetic.
Pathetic human swine. Turn off the turret over there.
We'll find
and the camera. Stanislaus Zabisco. Oh, I insta-killed him. Sounds like they're talking to themselves.
Huh?
They sound very close. Maybe standing up there.
We'll find you.
Turn that off. They got a lot of cameras.
Huh?
Camera. That might be everybody, though.
I have better things to do.
No, it isn't. It's not everybody.
Huh?
There's at least two more. There's a lot of people in here. Wait.
What now?
Up there?
Where are you, Shluka?
Shluka! I remember that guy. Where are you, Shluka?
Where'd you go, Blatch?
I like it. Sounds like he says Biatch. Huh? Where'd you go, Biatch?
What now?
Oh, yeah, there's definitely at least one of them up there.
Where are you, Shluka?
See, I'm willing to bet both of them are up there. I'm breaking stuff.
Where'd you go, Biatch?
Where'd you go, Biatch?
Huh?
What now?
Now I loot more stuff. Well, I will hurt you. Well, you guys can't search if you're just hanging out up there.
What now?
Now I kill you.
Where are you, Shluka?
Huh?
Shit!
Yoo-hoo.
What now? crush me.
Are they coming down? I think they're still up there. I don't see them.
Don't shoot me, idiot!
Well, you're not gonna get what you want talking to me like that.
This is taking out our best!
A chef's knife?
End her!
Punch! Kill!
Pop your head up. Is that an explodey thing? No, I don't think so. Gotcha. I haven't used that wrist launcher thing for a while. That thing's awesome. I forgot how much I liked it. Well, I think we're good. I don't think there's any more Shlukas around. Archive conversation, Stanislaus the Bisco to 24 recipients? Oh, like a broadcast. 839 euros as well. Stanislaus says, first things first, keep your trap shut on this. Anyway, our story goes the animals jumped Goose and stole all those high-tech implants he was transporting from the tigers. And don't go feeling sorry for the guy, he was a good chum but started getting too smart. Tiger should buy it, Goose got zeroed for real. But none of you guys say a word to them, or go prancing around with those implants. The whole hall's going to the Soviet motherland. Not anymore, it's not. An Achilles? Oh, I missed this camera. You seem to have a lot of them. Alright. Veritable potpourri of stuff. What we got here? Save my life! My name is Gansuk Myagmarsingjin, and I am Mongol techno shaman. I come from Ulaanbaatar, where I give help with people's cybernetics and spirits. I help many people corrupt with evil spirits that live in old cyber implants. Many commit suicide. I write to you because I have been kidnapped by Sov Oil agents who make experiments on me to learn my abilities and make money. I break into their network to send this one message before they notice me. I ask you to send money to attached accounts so my family can pay Sov Oil to free me. Please save my life. I will return the money and more when I am free. Thank you. Gansok. Today's hunt. Loot. Combat zone. Looks like we've got X and X and Y. You know, geopositional coordinates. Dynalar TX-43 OptiZoom. Biodyne Scalar 4, human tissue to be removed. Body weight LPS, decentralized heart 3 times 5. Militex Valin 9F, 15 square feet of skin. Ugh. More technologies, Hossack W, three hands. Okay. Interesting. There's lots of stuff. That should not surprise me. And actually, it is not surprising me. Not surprisingly, I'm missing some of it either. What's this? Let's scan. There's something over there. Oh, that? Wait, no.
Hello,
that.
My name is Arabic Bob, and this is WNS News. A dead city lightens up the news today. Following the catastrophic use of biological weapons in Busan during the Militech-Arasaka conflict of the early 2020s, essentially all forms of life have been wiped clean from the megacity. Millions of people, animals, and
yeah, this explodey stuff all over here. I really think they keep this stuff around just to, like, shoot at people who invade their place. Alright. Any more goodies? Looting? That's what I'm doing. Looting! Give me all of your lootisk. Let me try this ladder. Don't fall down again. Good. I almost did. What is that? Orox cement. Weren't these in The Witcher? Aurochs? I didn't play The Witcher, but I have a feeling it might have been a reference. Maybe a reference. Anything different in here? Read carefully! I just read that recently. How about I read it recklessly? Most recklessly, like the way I run around up there. Ah! Break it on down now. At least I can carry a lot more. That was getting to be a drag every, like, three or four weapons I picked up. It was overweighing me. That's a lot better. Now, what's next? Side job there. We got reported crime. I'm just blazing my way through the city here. We've taken care of, like, all the stuff in the Badlands, and then we've taken care of all the stuff over here. Oh, we've got one of these tarot cards, too. And we got a lot more to do. We're gonna easily make it past 200... easily past... Once they add on the DLC, you know, this is gonna be over 250 episodes long. Gotta be. Unless they're not gonna do big DLC like they did with The Witcher 3, and I think they are gonna do some big DLC. All this talk about big DLC is getting me hungry. You know I'll be playing it. In case there's any doubt. I'll have an eruption burrito. Hope I don't erupt from it later. So that leading me in the same way. Oh no, that's taken over my... Okay. Yeah. That's my tracked main... Well, not my main quest, but my regular quest. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.